stealth mode.
I'm gonna rhino through the building and then drop one and then rhino out of it. Except you can't rhino twice in a row.
You let me know how that works out.
We'll see how that works out.
You let me know how that works out for you.
Where is everything?
Find the glass.
Glass, right there.
So, left trigger to smack things with your thing. That's actually useful here because you can break through the glass.
I would get out of there.
Oh,
also
hey,
break through the glass. Rhino, yeah.
I'm gonna hope that building goes down for some reason. It won't, but we can always dream.
You're hoping that by smashing all of the glass in the windows.
Oh gosh, that one exploded a lot earlier than I thought it would.
Oh, look, a tower.
I like towers.
I'm easily pleased. I like towers.
Oh jeez.
Oh no!
Those things.
Yeah.
Stay close to what things?
Your singularity bombs. Crazy goo tested. Crazy goo.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Look at your score. You just went massive.
Dang.
Oh, yeah, she did manage to bring down the auditorium. That was good.
Yeah, it's a huge thing to bring down.
Nice. I don't know if I did well or poorly. I can never tell.
Yeah. You were grabbed by a singularity bomb
and thrown off a cliff.
I don't know if you want to count that.
Do you see how I was dead, paralyzed already as I flew off? I like you're like, I'll place this right here.
This is nice.
You run straight to him.
Close the barrel.
I'll place that right there. That's nice. I like that spot. I like how stuff's blowing up around you as you're. Oh my
gosh. Oh, I wanna get
there.
He likes to live dangerously.
Plant on the explosive barrel. And then run through the explosive barrel.
Alright.
I like all this glass. Clearly they spent a lot of money on this.
Yeah.
It's really
this is, the Eos
area. Yeah, the Eos area, yeah. Those cars,
except it's in Parker for some reason by the color of Mars.
You're right. Yeah, normally the Eos would be a little greener.
It looks like you think it's
now, Eos is white, right? Eos is all snowed out.
Nah, well,
you're thinking of Oasis.
Right.
Oasis, yeah, okay, yeah.
Oh!
I'm also thinking
of they've got some of the
stuff. Yeah. Because I'm also thinking of the weird cars they have.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, right? Rocks are still flying all over the place.
They've got the awesome cars in Oasis.
Oh, you didn't take down that
building. The one building didn't go down.
Oh, well, it's still rumbling, though, but...
Yeah, it's not coming down.
Not until after, you know, the match is over.
Yeah. There's a big tower there we haven't touched, which I think would do pretty well. But
Sledgehammer's actually kind of fun on this one.
I can see that. Yeah. There's a lot of glass.
Oh, wait, wrong trigger.
I want to kick the glass down.
Oh, God.
Time to rhino.
Time to rhino. Oh, God.
It's not letting me.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. There's one right behind you.
Oh,
jeez. I have to get out.
Dude, wow, he was pulling you in. He jumped
over.
Yeah,
he was trying to pull you in. Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Ooh, this will work out great.
Run away.
Oh, God. He's been hit by shrapnel already.
So much damage over here. Damn, that one tower just did so much damage.
Wow, yeah.
Oh, God.
If you can get this down, it'll be good. Looking good.
Oh, let me go.
Oh, God.
Rhino and Singularity Bomb
one more.
Actually works pretty well.
Oh, God.
Nice
no. Uh-oh, here we go.
Long screw.
The giant I-beam saved you.
Oh, that went through your back. You hit the wall.
Wow,
you
nice.
Look at that score.
The tower gave you 30,000 points.
I love
you
like starting to go this way. Just boom.
Nope.
The I-beam saved me this time.
Barely.
What the hell? I told you to put something down, not stumble around like a moron.
Do both.
Why?
Oh, that
is
Why not both?
Oh no.
Nice. Get some good points to this tower. I think you should stay there for a little while longer.
Just to make sure it goes down.
Just to make sure it falls. I think there's some really awesome shit happening behind you right now.
I think so too.
Yeah, I really wish there's like a replay function here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, one tower does a ton, gives you a ton of money or score or whatever.
If I would have probably known that.
Oh, you got 10 seconds. Can you destroy this building? Oh, goodness.
Something's already destroying it, though.
Whoa.
What a monster. He's the real executioner.
You one more down. Woo.
Stand here. Oh, my God, that beam.
Oh! Will it go? Oh, wait. No!
Oh, he really brave. And just kind of gently leans over.
Man, you could have 150,000 score if that broke on time.
Yeah, that
was still
good.
A monster score.
That one.
Wow. All right, so Cat won that round.
Cat gets to decide what we do.
Yep. What do you want now?
You want to take over?
Yeah, but you decide what we do.
No, you decide what to do, though.
And then you take over, I guess.
Do a weapon.
I think sledgehammer and thrust.
Alright.
Interesting choice.
Yeah, this will be interesting.
Okay.
So thrust through and then sledgehammer everything as you fly. Can you thrust and sledgehammer?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh my god! A beast! That poor glass didn't stand a chance.
Yeah!
Oh!
Wow, you're dead.
Oh shit.
Go!
How do you do the downward swing?
Yeah, left trigger.
Oh, okay.
Ow! I'm barely alive.
You have like 2 HP over there.
Don't worry, it's recharging.
You're like,
yeah!
Smash the things I'm standing on.
Bust Hulk smashed everything. These are really strong columns. Where's that tower?
Oh, does he say that?
The really strong columns, the fact that they can't be knocked down by being hit once with a sledgehammer wielded by a human makes them strong?
Well, in this game, yes.
I don't think anything else is going to go down.
No.
That's interesting. It's kind of hard to use the thrust in the sledgehammer, but you can get some fun situations with that.
Where's the tower? I don't even know where it is.
You can tell what's going on.
Yeah, exactly. The tower's, like, nearby you.
The tower's to your right.
Yeah.
I'll go hit that first, I think. Oh, shit.
You'll immediately jump off a cliff. So if you hit these explosive barrels just right, you can actually use them as missiles.
Yeah.
Hard to do, though.
Oh!
Oh my god! Oh. 2 things hit me there.
Yeah, it looks like your score is doing pretty well.
Oh wow!
Oh wow! What happened there? Come on!
I'm a monster.
Good smash!
Crazy good smash!
I literally have no idea what happened.
Yeah, I have no idea how you got there.
I think part of the top of the other tower hit that building he was in,
and there's probably explosive barrels somewhere involved.
Toward the top, so yeah.
I'm surprised you aren't dead.
Okay, I just burst into another barrel. Oh.
Imagine somebody who didn't know what was going on watching this from, like, half a mile away.
Yeah.
Just see this guy jumping around.
I gotta kill this. Damn it.
I wonder if we can actually see you. I think you were moved from there. Can you see yourself?
Yeah, I saw him.
Oh, and then the building goes
I was
down.
On that building, I think.
Yeah. Were.
I don't think I'm gonna
Wait, something else is going down now. Whoa. Oh my gosh! Oh! The whole building's going down!
I don't think I'm gonna top
that. Everything I loved.
Whoa!
I don't think I'm gonna top that.
Dang.
That'd be hard.
It's really satisfying to thrust in the air and then just sledgehammer straight down.
You didn't even attack that building. You took out a building you hadn't even attacked.
It was intimidating.
It must have been shrapneled to death.
Then the L trigger.
That's just random.
Oh my gosh!
Oh jeez.
What a monster. When will we learn? When? We just shouldn't do that.
I think so for every one of us that's died from the tower.
We'll never learn at this rate. Nope. These supports are really strong. That's probably the fastest way of getting rid of them right there. Thrusting through it. Go! Thrust for victory! Go! kill them all. Nice. And then sledgehammer straight down. Yeah! That's incredibly satisfying.
Oh god, it's explosive power right there.
There's something right next to it that's gonna explode.
Oh god, that must have hurt your arm. Just like, right into that. And like, it doesn't move.
One bee's like, oh, you want something?
And one more swing.
Yeah! Fuck glass.
Oh, well, you're close. You're close.
Oh,
wow.
You're so
if
close.
If the building falls down or anything. Three.
No.
Oh.
Damn it.
No. It was close.
Now it falls.
Very close.
Damn it.
All right.
That was close.
Very close.
See, to get all those points, you have to kill yourself on that tower.
Do it.
Do it.
Cut your way through.
Don't worry.
Cut your way through.
Thrust. Thrust. Thrust through the building. Thrust.
Thrust with your hammer.
First things first.
Oh my god.
What? You just gave up the pretense and just went right through the barrel.
I figured that was the best way to go about it.
I think you obliterated that tower though, so.
I think you disappeared.
I think no matter what you do, you obliterate that tower once you hit those.
What's going on? Oh my gosh.
I have no idea what's
going on. I literally want to know what's in those barrels if they explode by being hit.
Nothing you should be hitting.
You're like,
I think canonically.
Oh, whoa!
I think canonically they're compressed hydrogen.
Okay.
Get it? Get it? You have the score.
Seriously, are you like super strong? Is that how you're managing to break buildings with a hammer?
I think like the hammer has some
bullshit
gravity thing or whatever. Like
yeah,
that goes in it, or like it supercharges it or whatever with extra.
Yeah,
weight
like there's like a weight inside the hammer that moves and double impacts or something.
Yeah.
So it's a good
wins.
Yeah,
it's a grab hammer. It.
I decided, screw it. I'm just gonna hit the barrel.
Go for the barrel.
Why pretend? This is what's gonna happen anyway.
So I think it's because this might be such
a
last round.
A
I think we need to go back
fun.
To your favorite. Your favorite.
Are you talking about my favorite
neighborhood?
Yeah.
Yes. Destroy everything with the thermal barrel rockets.
Thermo.
All right.
Remember not to tap it.
Destroy us all. Destroy everything.
This you can pretty readily level this.
Oh yeah, this whole place. Yeah, with just
the thermal barrel rocket. I was really close to you. I love the Indiana Jones hat.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I completely missed.
That sucks. Oh gosh, I probably should be kicking that.
Stay shot the ground next to it.
Well, now you're
crazy old coot.
Holy shit.
Yeah, but you can see the effect this thing has in this level because it's a bigger level.
Yeah.
Dang.
I knew there was a
sauce
sort of up there.
I think the rocket actually doesn't the rocket just pierce through the glass?
Yeah, it pierces the glass.
Yeah, it doesn't actually blow up on it.
Well, I'm pretty sure you destroyed the whole place.
Not yet.
Oops. Oh, this thing isn't down yet.
One more fire!
That failed.
Yeah. The one thing about all these high glass buildings is that they're really light on top.
Whip.
So you're going to have to take out their supports pretty well.
Yeah, I didn't do a very good job there. I think
someone
can do
down.
A lot better.
And now it comes down.
And now it comes down.
I think the big one's coming down if we wait for it long enough, but...
I believe in EDF Trooper.
Yeah.
I think he can avenge.
I think he can blow himself up.
Bro.
Let's see. Turn right and immediately pull the trigger.
No,
that's
the wrong direction. Oh
this
my
is so
god.
Cool when the bridge is just flying off the screen.
Yeah, it's,
oh my
it's
god.
That's so cool.
Man,
that doesn't even happen. That's Geomod.
It's just Geomod?
Okay. I think Geomod has its own cookies.
Oh, really?
I guess
coming
maybe it incorporates
happening. Well, yeah, in the game it says it's kind of involved. But
yeah.
I don't know if it's just.
That's
the
dangerous
guess
shot.
Yeah, it's
like
Geo Force.
I was
like,
that.
In fact, it's like the famous from the beginning. And we worked it to work more so on buildings.
You have your jetpack too.
Ball! I don't need my jetpack.
I probably would have my jetpack. Though you're right, you maybe not know anyone.
Get a fall.
I building on your right is the gold mine.
Don't need gold. We need explosives.
Don't need gold. Have platinum.
Yeah.
Platinum's lattice. Shaking.
Really? Is that thing not gonna fall?
No, it looked like it's not going to.
It's all glass, man. It's got like no weight to it.
No.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, it was.
Still killed almost everything there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's this big gold building in the middle.
Turn your left.
And shoot. Providing instructions.
Fire missiles at things.
Oh, God.
Ooh, ouch. Shoot it. You missed an opportunity. A golden opportunity.
Don't need gold, I'm
Yeah, see, this building's worth a lot of money, so it's destroying this one.
Wow, yeah.
The $2 monies.
Yeah.
There it goes.
Damn.
Oh, oh. That's the ground. All right.
Yeah, this one over here as well. This is an apartment building. It's worth a ton.
Oh wow, my god. Everything's gone. You know, it probably took him 15 years to build everything over here.
Takes
and within,
what,
and literally within
a minute
you've destroyed everything.
Well, if you consider like all the energy it took to take bring all these materials.
Oh,
from
come on!
It might fall down though.
I didn't destroy it out for that.
But yeah, good job. Hitting that middle area is definitely worth first.
Yeah.
Well, hitting the tower then, I think.
Yeah, that's one building right there. Always like one or two shots away from taking it.
Yeah.
Can E-Nub, or can Snoopy? Can Snoopy finish it off?
Yeah,
I believe in Snoopy's.
Probably not. There's not that much more to destroy.
Yeah.
What has been destroyed so far.
You just gotta make sure that when you destroy buildings, most of it fall on its own.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It seems like
I was swatted.
No, I think what happened is as you were
come on,
like, as you launched,
I think I destroyed so hard.
I got blown off the console.
The game's like no more.
Screw you.
Is it dead or
might be dead?
Are you too far away from it?
No, it's dead.
But how come it was just?
It's all right.
I think what happened is, like, as you shot, an I-beam
fell and
the
you
I-beam
shot
exploded.
It right in front of it.
Yeah, look at that score.
Yeah, it goes up so quickly with that building falling. You're right, yeah, it looks like it's best to try and get it to fall most on its own. But the game trolls a lot.
It does.
So.
Yeah, trusting the game to actually let it fall on its own, that's a lot of trust.
Yeah, too much trust. That should be good, though.
I don't think that building fell.
Yeah, see? That's the thing. Neither
fuck you! That should be good.
Okay.
That should be good.
Anybody have one
more
shot?
Ooh!
Come on!
Not quite enough, though.
Come on! I can see you groaning.
I think you did really well there, too. Unfortunately, those two buildings in the back really trolled, and they didn't fall right away.
Yeah, they didn't.
Well,
you
also blew yourself up twice.
Yeah, I mean, that's where I killed myself.
Yeah, but honestly, if either of those two buildings had fallen down right away, I think it would have been better. But oh well.
But now the Ravager has, like, yeah.
One more round.
Oh, yeah, one more round.
Oh, almost everyone.
What do I want?
Unless PB Bravo, you know, gets the score.
Probably not.
PB Bravo. PB Bravo.
We haven't done the remote charges in a while.
Wait, all right.
Let's try that.
And what? Jetpack and or
Tremor.
Okay. This is gonna be insane.
Insane in the membrane.
Oh, that's right. You can chuck these things. I forget. Keep forgetting.
Yeah, I forgot that too.
Tremor. Oh. Tremor does not agree with glass.
Does it actually help it out? Oh, by the way, there's something there. And then you just push B, right? To explode?
Yeah,
to
detonate.
Oh, I forgot there's a tower over here. That's my one kill.
That's the first thing you can go for.
Oh! God. Oh!
Oh!
Shit.
Oh! No! You even heard him go, oh!
That was her head. Chuck him far distance.
I think that's a sheep.
That was his head.
Oh! His voice sounded definitely masculine, so I don't think it's a sheep.
Yeah, it could have been the mask as well. Who knows?
Humanity, dude. Or girl.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I think it's a dude.
Probably
guy. Video game, probably.
Yeah,
guy.
Video game, probably.
Yeah,
guy.
Probably guy.
Yeah,
oh, there it goes.
He doesn't
Man,
have
almost double your score.
Doesn't have enough cleavage to be a girl. Oh, yeah, it was a video game, right?
Yes.
No cleavage.
Yes, not enough cleavage to be a girl. Should be butch.
That was a good score.
It's true. It's very
I
true.
Don't think any game besides Borderlands 2 has done that. And Borderlands 2 had that really fat girl. What was her name? I can't remember.
Every One Piece game has fat girls.
Oh, jeez! That's true.
Man, I took you out.
I don't know what happened to me. I guess my charges went off on their own. Can they do that?
Can you trimmer?
If they get set off by an explosive barrel, they can.
Ah!
That's what I was doing, so.
By the way, you put one right the way you ran. That was an actual waste of
time. Oh! The barrel right behind there.
Ah. Keep sending me back over here and hammering.
Toss all the grenades. Everyone gets a grenade. You want a grenade?
You get a grenade and you get a grenade. Everybody gets a grenade. Oh!
That was the inside of your face.
Like Katniss had yet. Better days.
Yeah. That's gonna go down at least.
You know, she's not Kat anymore. She's the Oprah of grenades.
Everyone gets a grenade.
Go.
Oh! Nothing that really one, fell for you.
Yeah, this building doesn't even come down.
Oh! That's not enough.
It hurt us.
Nowhere
it hurt
near
us
enough.
Oh, it's like, you don't think I'm gonna come down?
You go down.
That was bad. Oh.
Ida, what was the name of the...
Kat just keeps blowing herself up. Ida, well, I did inherit something from Crazy Okuz.
What's the name of the fat girl on Borderlands 2?
Scooter's sister.
Oh, I forgot her name.
Ellie? Is it Ellie?
That sounds familiar.
Yeah, that sounds right, yeah.
Because she was pretty butch.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody besides Borderlands 2 has done a butch. Not lead female, but definitely important character.
Mm-hmm.
Don't fall.
I almost fall again. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Crazy.
Oh, whoa.
Crazy Kudos.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's collapsed
just
there.
Gave up on life. Oh, well, this one could be dangerous.
You guys didn't get swatted out of midair.
Yeah, you got wrecked.
Always going for the big one.
Oh, whoa. Go inside and throw on the top part.
Help me.
Or just faint.
Oh my God, get out of the way, stuff.
And Tremor,
Edgebed.
Your Tremor. Oh! Your guys' idea to Tremor was like the worst idea I've ever heard.
Oh!
Oh!
Go!
Oh! Wow!
Crazy Coon wins!
Nope. Bravo's got to show us how it's done.
Alright, right? Show us how it's done.
Probably
this is how you do it.
Why am I all the way over here?
We all started this
over here.
Push B.
Terrible idea. See what happens. It's fun.
Another great
push
idea
LB, then B.
From the friend of mine, Crazy Coon.
Push B now. Push B, yes. Push B now.
You're another.
You're not going to go for the tower?
I will.
Eventually. It's not much to
do. And honestly, it only takes like one thing for the tower.
Yeah, that's true.
Normally we all die at the tower.
You can actually go for the tower from right here. Just throw one down. And then fall down immediately.
That's push B. Oh! Tremor!
Tremor, yeah.
Wait, there's a barrel over there. You probably don't want Tremor near it. Oh, God!
Just throw them! Just throw them everywhere!
It's just gonna fall the ceiling down.
No, that's actually the correct way to do it.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Like that! Like that! That's how you do it!
We have to play another game, damn you!
That
is how it's done.
That was really well done.
That was really well done. Yeah. How did you know that was the way you bring down that building?
I just kind of guessed.
He just threw
I was like,
yeah.
It's not random.
You get a random charge.
There's like a hinge on those things. You have to if you take them out of their hinge, the whole thing just implodes.
Oh. Must be Robbie's to choose now.
Yep.
Yeah.
What's he gonna choose?
Nice. We chose the Roberic for this one, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
And he likes that one.
But he likes it a lot.
I don't know.
We just do regular rocket launchers.
Boo.
Or you go back to Singularity Bombs.
Or the,
There.
Okay.
Is this the blue one?
Right. Yeah, it's starting to appear again.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the magma one.
Yes, the magma
yes.
one. Oh, I forgot it's Thrust.
Thrust is pretty fun, though. I like Thrust.
Yeah. Of course we do.
Everyone likes Thrust.
Everyone likes to Thrust.
Airplanes like Thrust.
Cars like Thrust. Is it shooting through the glass?
I think it shoots through transparent glass, but not through opaque glass.
This was actually a bad idea for this one.
Not so bad.
With this, you gotta go for the tower first.
Yeah, I mean,
this is the tower.
It's still a fun gun, but this is the wrong target.
Go for tower.
This building you can take out pretty quickly if you shoot the
supports. Yeah, but shoot the tower on to your right over there.
Don't.
Yeah, try
you don't really have enough time to do much.
The supports are up in the middle area.
Yeah, right there.
The hinges. You shoot the hinges in there.
Oh, I see. That's pretty smart.
Oh! Wait!
Yeah, it's not enough.
Oh!
It's not enough.
No, you actually hit them so that you took out all the weight in the center. The weight in the center is what it needs to come down.
Yeah, it wasn't enough.
Alright.
Grab you can do with the nano rifle. The magma, apparently.
The magma gun.
Magma.
He's got one piece on the line.
One piece?
Because I'm
crazy.
Because I'm crazy.
Aw, damn.
Yeah, you did what I did too. I don't think you're gonna get thrown out.
If you do enough damage to it, it'll still fall from here.
Yeah, I mean, unless you're
thrust. You're not in a bad state, you're just not in the really optimal state.
Yeah, don't forget you have thrust too.
You have maximum liftoff thrust.
It's really hard to do it on clock. Yeah, I mean, you're running out of time, so you're trying to...
Oh!
Oh my god!
Well, that...
That's going down.
Nice.
Down.
Nice. There you go.
Good score. I mean, that's a good score.
Yeah.
Because it did come down, and the tower came down, so...
Yeah.
That's the two big buildings. That was a lot of damage to that one.
Yeah, that's also the way to take out that one, so... You might actually get lucky, and the whole thing come down.
Nah, not enough damage. Nah.
Alright, Enob or
Snoopy?
Snoopy's got the
Snoopy. Let's see if I can.
I
don't think I can beat that score. That
you can do it.
This level
just go for the big tower or big building. That's why.
Oops. I didn't mean to shoot you. Oops. Sorry. Oops. My fault.
Oh,
that was me.
What? It's still up.
I'm missing everything I'm aiming at.
And it didn't fall. The big tower didn't fall.
It might.
Oh, there it goes.
Yeah.
Like, don't scare me like that.
Yeah. Fall, you piece of shit! What's going on?
It doesn't want to.
Yeah.
It's happy with its life.
Ah, I forgot to get that one.
Oh! Oh!
You might get lucky. I don't think so.
Oh! Wait!
Come on. It was rumbling a bit, but I don't think it's enough. Yeah.
Aw, dang.
Nope.
Ah!
That was close.
Yeah,
was close.
If you had gotten that, it would have been.
Alright.
I get to try.
Old Coots!
Could get to try
now.
Why'd you turn Russian all of a sudden?
Old Coot, can you steal the victory from Draco?
I forgot to use that completely.
I used it probably like once.
Yeah.
Looking for the main supports on the outside.
Yeah. That can
also
work. You do have to take them all out. And they
oh shit! Oh, I thrust it too late.
No.
They sometimes.
Oh, now you're back here.
Where am I?
Yeah, if you look at the sports you were shooting at, they still have pieces.
Oh, whoa!
Wow! Okay.
Whoa!
There you go.
Don't forget the tower.
Oh snap! I think that's a victory right there.
We've got some time left still. Can the Oku do it? It's in the 60,000s. Oh, still climbing.
Snap.
10 seconds.
Thrust one more time.
Oh, where the hell am I?
Oh, let's keep going! Oh. It's still climbing! Oh, oh, it's going down! Oh, oh no!
Oh, yeah!
And then wait, it's about to go down!
It's not.
It might.
Something else just blew up, okay.
Yeah, pieces of the other ones are falling
out. Oh, damn.
Yeah, wow.
Crazy Coot wins!
The Crazy Coot winner!
Wow, that was really unsatisfying.
Wait! Oh!
And that one's coming down, too.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, Crazy Coot won that one.
But only one, like,
old coot.
The old coot.
Old Crazy Coot.
Old coot was the old coot. Hey, school all you kids.
Well, that was fun.
How do you know that that's Parker? I can't tell.
There's only one crazy old coot in the game.
Yeah. And when you run into the guy, he just keeps spouting about random things that he ran into, like, in the first
Parker,
game.
Parker, unseal the door.